30 years ago, I could have been shot to death just for standing here. The space on the east side of the Berlin Wall was called the Death Strip. People risked their lives trying to escape from the communist east to the west. But who would have been crazy enough to try to jump over the wall from the west to the east? Peter Schneider's book, The Wall Jumper, is about Germans from both sides trying to overcome the border. Mr. Kabe, who was in his mid-40s and on welfare, first came to the attention of the police when, with a running start from the west, he jumped the wall heading east. The guards of the other German state arrested Kabe as a border violator. He wore out his interrogators, who wanted to know why he hadn't used a border crossing, by pointing out time and again that he lived right across the way and had taken the only direct path over the wall. When the book came out in 1982, the wall was already part of people's DNA. Hardly anyone here believed that East and West Germany would reunify, and most people didn't even want them to. In The Wall Jumper, Peter Schneider weaves together political analysis and reportage with his own youthful adventures and his complicated friendships with Germans from both sides. The book proved to be prophetic. It will take us longer to tear down the wall in our heads than any wrecking company will need for the wall we can see. The Wall Jumper is still one of the most important works written about German division, and it's probably the coolest history lesson you'll ever read.